Looks like we've got an active distress beacon on the planet below, Commander. No message, just a locator signal.
Thank you. Thank you. Rescuers? Oh, thank God. See? I told you somebody would come to investigate that signal. My name is Dr. Ross, Chief Exogeny Researcher at this facility. We've been trapped in this room for days. We're almost out of food and water. You got here just in time.
Not so fast. First you're gonna tell me why this place is overrun with Thorian creepers.
How do you know about the Thorian?
I know what Exogeny was up to. I saw what they let the Thorian do to those colonists, so I destroyed it.
Our secret's out then. No point in my lying. You already know the worst. The creepers here were created using altered samples from the specimens on Pharos. We discovered a way to turn them into docile, obedient servants. Everything was going fine until a few days ago. Then all the creepers suddenly went berserk. Only a handful of us made it back into the safety of this room.
What did you expect? You couldn't really believe those things were safe.
We knew there were risks, but I thought we'd taken all the necessary precautions. I didn't mean for this to happen. Look, I know what we did here was wrong. I'll admit that. But it's over now. There's no sense reporting this to the authorities, right?
You were in charge of this project. The safety of the staff was your responsibility. They trusted you, and you betrayed that trust.
Be reasonable. I didn't mean for this to happen. Besides, how does it help anyone if I end up in jail? Normally Exogeny would have my back, but it sounds like they're going to have their hands full cleaning up the mess on Pharos. But I've got money. A nice little emergency fund I set up. It's yours if you let us go.
The victims here deserve justice. I have to take you in.
That's not going to happen. Open fire. Open fire!
Heading out.
Thank you.